Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. We at it again. Let's go, Elder Ring. Man, I've been pumping out videos for the past 2 days, man. How y'all feeling today? What's going on? You in a good mood? What's going on, man? You at work? You chilling? You at home? You chilling? So I guess we're about to get us some Elden Ring today. Man, I did play yesterday, baby. I played on my second character. So today we're going to redo everything fresh. It's going to be fresh to y'all if you haven't played the game. Or if you open the chest of hell, what I like to call it, and got teleported. There's also another area where I think you can get teleported, but we're going to go all over that in this session. So, all right. So let's go ahead and fire this one up, man. I'm kind of excited. Just to really show you guys what I've been up to, because it's kind of like I can't record and render videos at the same time. We're gonna log in. So I was like, okay, well, what should I do while I render my videos? Oh, I'll go play on my second character and discover some things on my own. And I would like to say I discovered some pretty exciting things. Some things that people have been looking for, because I'm pretty sure half of the Elden Ring community, or just the people that are playing this game, has opened up that chest and got derailed and then got lost. So if you've been following this playthrough, you know that I immediately, as soon as I got a chance, I teleported right back to Lingrave, because the plan is let me explore Lingrave fully. And before I was like, I almost did all of Lingrave. Almost completely Lingrave. Bro, I haven't even beat the bosses yet. Like the main boss, the first boss when you come in there, I only leveled up like once. Damn, I think I'm loading my old character. But I only leveled up like once and It's a lot. And that's what I was doing on my second character. I was like, well, I didn't go this way, I didn't go that way, I didn't beat the boss, I didn't do that boss. Don't pay attention to that. I have to log out of here with him. As you can see, I made it to level 14 with him, but I think he started off at like level 10. So I only leveled up 4 times. So with that character, I was just really riding around with my horse or whatever. So it's just exploring different stuff, picking up items, you know, materials and stuff like that. So what we're gonna do is pot boy, pot 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 boy. Whew, man. I got some stuff to show y'all. So what we're going to do in this episode, I'm just going to straight beeline to the area. And then I'll show you the rest of the stuff on my way back towards the bonfire. But we may kill a few things on the way there. I don't know. We'll see how I feel. But I'm so excited to show you guys this. Like, it's like a must. A must. I must show you this. So in a few seconds here, call my horse. We're just gonna go straight over there. Let me get these materials. The sword and board character is pretty cool, but I was going back and watch some of my videos. It's just having two swords and like, as far as this build, what I think I'm gonna accomplish with it, like, and just my playstyle and how the character is, like, I always done sword and board in Souls games, right? So why not try it out something different in a new game? You know what I mean? So I'm actually like, hold on, one sec. I'm actually liking this game. He's gonna disappear. I thought you was already here before. I don't even know where my soul's at on this character, to be honest. All right, no more stopping. We're going to go. Actually, yeah, I missed this one. Actually. That's a bonfire I miss. I'm going to rest here. Just for safe measures. Just trying to pick up stuff along the way. If I remember right, actually, he's not this way. Oops, I kind of gave it away. Now I know where he's at. A little trick to this dude, it's something I like to call the horse cheese. I don't know why I just hopped off my horse. But if you're gonna kill him and get like a dope drop, you can just cheese him on the horse. Try not to fall off the bridge because that's been done before. Trust me, I know firsthand. You about to make me fall off this bridge, homie. Bring your ass over here. I don't want to raise no more. Ow! Yeah, bitch. Oh, fuck. What'd you drop? Shit, you deserve this then. Me souls. Nope, not doing it. We have something in mind. So what I think it is, matter of fact, I don't want to spend like a whole 10 minutes looking for him. But I do want to give you guys as much rawness playthrough as possible. So we have to make two videos to do this. We're gonna do it. Is it up here? I honestly think it's back the other way. I honestly think that. But if we had to make this a 30-minute clip, then let it be. Okay. First things first. All right. Since we're here, this right here. Examine. If you want to go to another world that's unknown already, then press Y. I'm not pressing Y right now. We're coming back to this. So this is giving me my bearings of what's going on. I think what I'm looking for is over here. Matter of fact, we're going to go back and get that bonfire just so we can come back here. Can't I level up? That's the thing. From just a tiny weeny bit. Yeah, I'm sorry if you guys have progressed and you still see me on Lingray, bro. It's just I won't say I want 100% completed, but I know that that's probably not possible in the first playthrough. It's probably very, very rare somebody 100%. Any area on the first playthrough, or just 100% of the game, but I want to do as much as possible in order for me to experience the full length of the game. You know what I'm saying? Just get the full, just experience the full potential of the area in the game. Put it like that. I don't know why I said area in the game, but yeah. Hold on. The things right here, I lost my bearings. Right here. And if I go up here. Low key, I'm lost. I ain't gonna even lie to you. I'm lost. Okay, so that's not it. So yeah, it's this way then. It's this way. If I remember right. Actually. Oh yeah, 10 minutes. Excuse me. Just now I should have muted my mic. Okay. Alright, so if you look beyond that point, like right here, look at my head, right above my head, there's an NPC right there. But we're not gonna go talk to him. Matter of fact, yeah, we're gonna talk to him. Because I'm gonna do this in the order I did this yesterday, just in case there was a specific sequence that you're supposed to do this. You see, hello, is anybody there? Whatever you do, if you're not prepared, you're not leveled up, do not go below this bridge. It is item down there. I'm gonna show you how to get it though. Grant me succor. And just pay attention to what he has to say.
You come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but no, despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the true order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Height. Next in line is the rightful ruler of Limgrave. Young Tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool, and plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood. What are you waiting for? A kiss goodbye? My fort lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. Take it back for me. Oh, I see. You wish to know the reward. Fret not. The great Kenneth Height is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed upon the dawn of my fort's retrieval. Yes, now allow me to furnish you with a little advice. I would take great care to avoid Godric's tarnished hunts were I in your shoes. That depraved lot are obsessed with sacrificing tarnished like you for the sake of grafting. Honestly, Godric's nothing more than a jumped-up country bumpkin. Lord? Oh, don't make me laugh. First, he hid himself amongst the womenfolk to flee the capital, then hid from Radahn in that castle. Then he insulted Melania, lost to her in battle, only to lick her boots rather than die like a man. Has he no shame? The big girl's blouse? And to think, he's the blood of Godfrey. Last of the golden lineage. You almost wouldn't know it to look at him. Yeah, I almost feel sorry for the chap the more I think of it. What are you waiting for? A kiss goodbye? My fort lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. Take it back for me. What are you waiting for?
Alright, so when he says, what are you waiting for, at the end of all the dialogue, that means the dialogue is over. He wants you to go south to Misfit. I don't know how to do that quest, but once I begin to go south, I'm sorry, I look for a master. So you should get on your horse. You can pick up stuff on your horse. Get the hell out of here. All right, now, so behind is this way, this actual way right here. there's an NPC, it's a boss down there, and it's a bunch of other stuff down there, but we're not gonna mess with that right now. We're trying to find the utmost importance. If you watch E3, I'm giving away a hint. It's something that everyone at E3 got excited for. So, all right, so we back. All we did was kind of came up here. I'm gonna edit that last video, man, so you guys don't have to sit through the whole thing. But so now I gotta backtrack. So you come up here from the bonfire next to. It really takes a long time to get here. So you come up here through this bonfire. We're gonna go all the way back. You know what? I'm just gonna fast travel. Oh! Long time to think I'm gonna fast travel. So this bridge, if this area right, if this looks familiar to you, then yeah. Not that way. I need to explore the area. FYI, just if I forget, y'all remind me to explore the area. Yeah, going back to where are we? It's in this area, matter of fact. That's where we're going. I think that's where I lost my soul. Is this the okay? Yeah, this bonfire. There's a painting. They want you to examine it. I'm pretty sure so it can teleport you, but we definitely not going through it again. Oh, there's an item right there too. Didn't need that. I'm just gonna go down the hill so we won't fall off anymore. Okay, I know exactly how to get. Now this one I'm pretty sure I know exactly how to get there. Once you see that giant, that's not the giant I'm talking about. Go past him. Then you take these up. I was gonna go the long way, but I'll just take the shortcut. Way now, as you can see, scratch this. But then you keep going this way, just keep straight. Now, if you go on this water, as you can see, that guy right there, that's a boss in a ship. That is a boss. We're not going towards him right now, we're gonna come back. Also, there's a merchant up here. Matter of fact, we're gonna get the bonfire just in case. Just to be honest, so that's a bonfire right here, by the way. wish I would. See, I was going the right way at first. I was going the right way, then I second guessed myself. That's probably a bad thing to do. A really, really bad thing to do, a second guess myself. Because I'd be knowing, like, I don't say I know everything, but still. Alright, keep going. Straight. It is a merchant. Should be a merchant right here. Now, I'm kind of sad because I missed out on that one NPC that was over there. You just keep going until you reach this bridge. There you go. There's the giant that we're about to fight. On my other character, he was pretty easy, but I made sure I sat down at the bonfire to fight him. It's kind of squishy. Boy, getting hit by his head. I don't know why I can't roll. Attacks are not working. I thought I had my shield, my sword. There we go. Alright, so he dropped something too. Basically, it's in a storm here, but you gotta get to this specific bonfire. Or you can go the other way around. I'm gonna show you the other way around. Hopefully. Yay! We found them! So you go up here. Keep straight. No, you don't go that way. Keep straight. Straight.
Hello?
See in the horizon? You see that?
You
it's
help
fucking
me.
Pop Boy. Yeah.
Hello?
Pop Boy, let's go.
I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this? My thanks, a thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big, and I'll pop clean out, I'm sure. Don't dally. There's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say.
Ouch! Don't hit his arm. He says ouch. Our strong attack. That's good, fam.
Well played, good sir. Well played. Though that mighty wallop of yours almost felt the end of me. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this.
Yes, sir.
Once again, pleasure is mine. I am the warrior Jar known as Alexander. Iron Fist Alexander. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of.
Wait, what? What's going on? computer bugged out on me, man. For some reason, I don't understand what happened, but we're going to keep talking to him. Once you watch this video and you go back and go back up there, you'll get a full dialogue yourself. But just for the video purpose, I'm kind of bummed at the SNF, so I'm just going to keep talking
to him. I'm heading eastward to Redmayne Castle on the southern edge of the scarlet, rot-blighted Caelid Wilds. I've heard there's to be a festival held there. I'm heading eastward to Redmayne Castle on the southern edge of the scarlet, rot-blighted Caelid Wilds. I've heard there's to be a festival held there.
So what is he
heading
here?
Eastward.
Okay, he's going eastward. The other one's going south.
On the southern edge of the scarlet,
he's going to Caelid Wilds.
I've heard there's to be a festival held there.
Alright, so we found Potboy. Let's see what this item he gave us does. Temporarily boosts physical attack. Now that's a beast. Yeah, that's beast right there. We can, a lump of animal flesh a lump of animal flesh pickle from medicine solution mixed with fiery spices. Craftable item. Temporary boost physical attack. Consider to delicacy in the Badlands to invigorating repass was for the exclusive benefit for those who deem heroes. Alright, we back, man. Damn, man, that's a bummer, man. My computer bugged out on me. I'm talking to him. Let me see if I can get some more dialogue.
I'm heading eastward to Redmayne Castle on the southern edge of the scarlet, rot-blighted Caelid Wilds. I've heard there's to be a festival held there.
Well, it looks like he's saying the same thing over and over, but you've seen the item he gave us. I went over there and so we're going to do some backtracking. I probably won't see him for a while. And I'll just go over everything I did before yesterday. Just pick up all the items and stuff. Because there's some more stuff we need to do. Hopefully my computer won't bug out. And yeah, we probably gonna actually do some fighting and stuff, like actually play the game. If I'm not mistaken, it's the right bonfire. Alrighty, so did I go down there and get, yeah, I did go down there and get that item. I didn't fight that, I did all of that. I did go in there, there's a reason why I didn't go in there. So we're gonna head this way. Just try to knock out every single thing I did yesterday. Cause I know this area I didn't fully explore. But in the meantime, we're gonna collect souls too. So. Hopefully we drop something. We are looking for drops too, so let's check out success rate. Just randomly kill people. He's gone. Oh, the shield. I need to take this out. Let's go. Cool. Ooh, he dropped two. We are about to die, literally. Yeah, we died. Trying to fight with you. I think the my whole thing is I haven't leveled up, so it is very important that I put we put points in vigor and find a bunch of upgrade materials and stuff like that, that way I can have more essence flies and all type of stuff like that. I gotta get rid of this chair. Hold on, one sec.